Well, we support the issues they're bringing up today, as you can hear, because they reflect the value of the majority of Pennsylvanians. Pennsylvanians believe in education. They want to educate their children. Human services were cut almost 20% over 2 years. People are suffering, the people who need it the most. Workers who have worked hard all their careers here, all their lives here in Pennsylvania, should have their retirement secure. This rally and all that SEIU is doing here today just sends that message that this governor, this administration has skewed priorities, and we need to get their minds right. The governor's got to get his mind right, and our priorities should reflect the peoples of Pennsylvania. That is education, human services. Let's invest in our future.